Yeah, I've lost a bunch of really good runs today. Haven't managed to finish one yet, dude, and it's getting really frustrating. Oh my God, dude. Dude. Garbage. I'll take it. Nice gold. I like those. What, which dead guy? Oh, the one that's in all the cutscenes? You mean this guy in this room here? Oh, Oh, in the crypt? There's a couple of dead guys we talked to in this game. Actually, there's several. He's in the basement of the church, and it's a lady. Actually, there's two caskets down there. The only one you have to talk to, though, is the lady. That was kind of scuffy.
Thank you.
left. Oh, excuse me, what? Oh, okay. To the bar. Oh, I said the wrong thing again. Dagnabbit, dude. Tons of time lost there. Awesome. Jesus Christ. I got one, two. Thank you. Cool. That ladder's finicky. Thank you. Dude, ladders suck in this game. That was weird. on the right. I always forget about that single text box it gives you in here. I still don't know if you can die in this room by falling off the edge. I'm assuming you can. Right, left, left, right. We had to talk to the bartender a second time during this run, which really sucks. All right, here we go. I like the second louder scream. Right there. Okay. Now that's a GG. Yeah, I skipped straight over 10, 59.